Hey, BD, in here. What you got there?
You're mine, traitor. Not enough to down me! Stand against me. You're dead. Enemy is spry.
Imperial officer hid a valuable relic here. She's hoping to use it to gain favor with the Emperor. Your deception was making her reckless.
I can take my blaster apart. Clock him! With this one! Don't stop moving! I'm firing! I just need to focus.
Let's look. Very nice. Let's go, BD. Can you slice this open? Job done.
Do not concern yourself with a missing artifact. I'll deal with it personally.
whole thing. Is he gonna kill us all? He's dead. Yeah!
In there? Hey, BD. Your magic, BD. Good work, BD. There was something in there.
I see you down there.
Can't wait to watch these grow. Here's another one, BD.
Job done.
Hey, BD, in here. Let's see what you found. Thank you.
kill me. Hit the Jedi.
All allied units down.
Take a look.
Still staring at him.
Buddy, where are you?
BD? Gotta find a way out of here. Wherever here is. Something back there. Whoever locked me up took my lightsaber. Gotta get it back. Is that a power cable? That did it. Here's cold, stale. Might be deep underground. My lightsaber is missing.
something. Door opened up. Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched.
You okay? Let's get you out of there. Happy to see you too. Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us. We gotta get through this way. That's how you do it.
that? Sounds like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band.
We had action on how long it would take me to get here.
And who are you?
Who am I? I'm Sork Tormo, baby. I'm the boss of this operation. You have greasy forearms to thank for bringing us together.
I will. As soon as we get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi! Let's see what he's got. Oh, somebody get baby his toy.
A show? I'll give you a show.
I smell blood and money. Tonight, we celebrate the fallen soldiers of the past. Yeah. And the great sacrifice they made to make us all
maybe you should come down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
Great, he talks too much.
Look at the Jedi go! This is not your day. That was nothing. Just wait. Let's get him something with some bite. Stop them all.
I'm taking you down.
Now it's off.
Dodge this. Can't feel it. You're mine.
Slippery. I felt that one. Galaxy if I have to!
degrees. You're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
What did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. But that's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Okay, this is fine. Everything is gonna be fine. I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. Sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.
Cordova had supplies hidden all over Pagano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
Even after all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
Well, as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh, yeah. No, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Oh, yeah, I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still kind of entertaining. All right, kid, sit down. We're here. Just let me know when you want to go.
Later, Cal. Please.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents. But I'm looking for a Jedi Padawan. And I know he's been here. And for that, all of you will suffer.
Choisek and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful. It's good to see you're safe.
Sorry I couldn't be here sooner, but I haven't given up on Kashyyyk.
It's dangerous here. Saw's already gone. The casualties are just too high.
No. If you leave, the Wookiees lose support.
Not all. Mari is staying behind with Choisek and Tarful. Some of our troops went with them.
And you?
My child already lost one parent. I can't stay. But myself and the others will find a new way to serve the cause.
Be safe, Mirianna. Mari said you were overrun. I didn't realize it would be this bad.
It's always this bad with the Empire. But there's still a chance for your quest.
I'll find a way to help you.
You've done more than your share. Thank you, Cal.
Let me see. I hear you, BD. Let me see.
Cal, do you read me? Sierra gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe. Unlike too many of the others. Did Mirianna give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can. Stay close, BD. Things are fast.
you find?
Forfeit. You cannot escape.